It's not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper who is just right. And in Genesis 2:24 we read, this explains why a man leaves his father and mother and is joined together to his wife, and the two are united.
Don't tell me nothing.